students. We are the students of 9th standard, studying in Sri Siddheshwar High School, Siddhanath, Taluka Jat, District Sangli. Today we are going to present a beautiful song. The title of the poem is Coromandel Fishers. It is written by Sarojini Naidu. Please listen it and support us. 1, 2, 3, start.
Rise by the skies, the waking skies, pray to the morning light. The wind is asleep in the arms of the dawn, like a child that has cried all night. Come, let us gather our nets from the shore and set our catamarans free to capture the leaping wealth of the tide, for we are the kings of the sea. Rise for the skies, the waning skies, pray to the morning light. The wind is asleep in the arms of the dawn, like a child that has cried all night. Come, let us gather our nets from the shore and set our catamarans free to capture the leaping wealth of the tide, for we are the kings of the sea. No longer delay, let us hasten away in the track of the seagull's car. The sea is our brother, the cloud is our brother, the waves are our comrades all. What though we toss at the fall of the sun, may the hand of the seagull rise. He who holds us down by the hair will hide in his breast our lies. So longer delay, let us hasten away in the track. The sea is our mother, the cloud is our brother, the waves are our comrades all. What though we toss at the fall of the sun, with the hand of the sea god cries. He who holds the storm by the hair will hide in his breast our lies. Sweet is the shade of the coconut glade and the scent of the mango grove, and sweet are the sands at the pull of the moon with the sound of the voices below. But sweet are, oh brothers, the kiss of the spray and the arms of the white foam fleet. Oh brothers, row to the edge of the world where the low sky meets with the sea. Sweet is the shade of the coconut glade and the scent of the mango grove, and sweet are the sands at the pull of the moon with the sound of the voices below. But sweet are, oh brothers, the kiss of the spray and the dance of the white foam.